play Charlie Walker, like a film geek, really into horror movies and things like that.
Hey Charlie, you're a genre not Kirby. What's your favorite scary movie?
Dr. Kirby is sort of the female version of Charlie. You know, she's a film geek, but way too hot to be a film geek.
Bambi.
What? That's funny, Kirby.
Completely unaware you exist.
Oh, man, she wants me.
Now, tonight, there is a good chance that Charlie Walker, yes, my Charlie Walker, may get lucky with a girl.
I think Charlie likes you.
And I like him. Tease, to torment, to make it squirm.
Charlie, do you want to sit over next to me?
Would you rather be in a crowded room tonight or, you know, all alone?
It depends. Are you asking me personally or theoretically?
Depends on your answer.
I just don't understand why the killer will call you and Jill and not me.
And the killer didn't call you?
No.
It makes sense. This is what the reboots do. They one-up the original ending.
The Woodsboro murders ended at a party. So in the remake,
the party's the false ending. New rules.
Exactly.
No, you can't kill Sydney. She's victim royalty. You gotta hit someone close to her.
Wait a second. It doesn't have to be Jill. Sydney Prescott's character has been gone since Stab 3. And plus, she's rejected her victim. But I mean, she's practically slapped Fate in the face.
Yeah, Laurie Strode bit it in Halloween Resurrection. Ripley died in Alien 3. That's precedent.
Shut up, idiots!
Kirby, let me in!
Kirby.
No, I just found Robbie. This is his blood. Please, there is someone else out here. Let me in.
Look out!
Wow, Kirby. You got some classics here.
Yeah.
Suspiria, Don't Look Now.
You know it. I could trivia your ass under the table, Cinema Boy.
Forget watching, Stan. You get to live it.
No. He's the expert. It's not me.
You do like horror movies, don't you? Who played Leatherface first?
Gunnar Hansen. All right, send me an email. Maybe I'll show. You like that, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Hey, Charlie.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I know you're into the movie and all, but now would be a really good time to make a move.
For me to make a move?
Mm-hmm.
Couldn't you make a move?
I would, Charlie. I fucking would. He tried to beat me, but I fucking won. I just did. Because you're actually pretty cute. Especially when I'm scared. Lonely. And drunk.
Kirby, this is making a move.
Charlie Walker gave me this.
4 years of classes together, you notice me now? Stupid bitch! It's too late!
Did I just interrupt something right here?
Shut the fuck up.
Shh,
I know. It's okay, we can hold on. Doesn't happen as fast as it does in the movies, I know. Wow. Did you feel that? That charge that moved between us just then?
Oh, that was me.